are going to create a nice rendering of our moon in Blender. So let's start. First, we need our textures. NASA released some very high-res textures of the moon. The link to these textures is in the video description. I am using the TIFF versions of the textures. For the displacement map to work, you need to download the integer versions. Floating point TIFF is not supported in Blender. Now let's create our moon. First, create an icosphere and raise the subdivisions. Now we need some UVs. The default UVs of the icosphere won't work with the textures we downloaded. Select the whole mesh in edit mode and do a spherical unwrap. It might look a bit distorted at the top and bottom, but this is fine. Now it's time to add our displacement. Add a displacement modifier and add a displacement texture. Set the coordinate space to UV and add a displacement texture. The default displacement is very strong. Let's lower the value to something like 0.1 or 0.2. Now it's time for the material. Let's create a new material and link the color and displacement texture. The displacement texture is in linear space. Make sure it's set to linear in the shader and in the displacement modifier. I am using the displacement texture as a bump map. This is important since our displaced mesh can't display all the details of the texture through pure geometry. Let's lower the value to something like 0.1 or 0.2. Now it is time for some light. First, I turn off the ambient lighting setting by setting the intensity to 0. Then I add a sunlight to the scene and set its intensity to 5 or 7. Now let's create a camera. I am using a very long focal length of 300 mm. You will need to move the camera far away at this focal length. If the moon disappears, you need to raise the clip end value of the camera. I am using a spotlight which is tinted bluish or dark bluish to give the moon some fake bounce light from the earth. If you want to composite your moon on a different background, simply set the background in the film settings to transparent. Then you have an alpha around the moon. And that's how you can create the moon in Blender. Now it's time to create your own. Bye!